Hey there, girls and guys, and again I forget to click on play on the camera, so yeah, I think I'm smoking too much. But we're gonna bring Dewgong with Ice Chart, Icy Wind and Water Pulse, and we're gonna bring Whimsicott with Charm, Grass Knot and Moonblast, and we're gonna bring Gallade with Confusion, Close Combat and Leaf Blade. So we're gonna take a look how that will go, so sit back, relax and check it out, and I will see you in the next battle. Yeah, okay, and again I forget to click on my camera, what the hell, man. So we're going on to the second battle. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Whiscash. I am not gonna shield this. And I'm gonna switch into my Gallade. And he's switching into Beedrill. Okay, so we're gonna farm it down. We're gonna shield this. Okay. And then he comes in with Ferroton, so we're going for this close combat. Okay, shields that, and then we're gonna take off another close combat. Okay, nice, he let that one go. And I'm gonna shield this. Okay, and then we're gonna switch in and we're gonna take off this Icy Wind. Okay. And he quits the game, so that's a win. Nice. And I didn't even use my Whimsicott yet, so going on to the next one, and we're gonna start off against an obstagoon. Oh no, we're gonna switch in to my Whimsicott, and she comes in with Registeel to bed. So yeah, I'm just gonna let this go. And then I'm coming in with Glade. Okay, we're gonna shield this. Okay, and we're gonna shield this too. And then we're gonna take off a close combat. Okay, shields that, so we're gonna take off another close combat. Okay. And we're gonna switch into Dewgong, because yeah, my defense fell, and yeah, we don't like that cross job, but come on, Icy Wind, before he throws another cross job. So his attack will drop. So there's probably gonna be another cross job. No, it's the Night Slash. Yeah, right. Okay, he's gonna take off another Night Slash probably. So I don't hope he get the boost. Yeah, there's gonna be another Night Slash. Oh, it's a cross job, okay. And then we're gonna take off this Leaf Blade. Okay, and then he got a Shadow Hypno. Oh no. Yeah, too bad. So we lose that battle. So we're going on to the next one. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Whiscash. Okay, I'm not gonna shield this. And then I'm gonna switch into my Glade, and I'm not gonna shield this. Okay. And I'm gonna take off a Leaf Blade. Okay, he shields that. And I'm gonna shield this. Yeah, I'm not really gonna shield that. And then we're coming in with Whimsicott to farm that down. Okay, I'm gonna switch in and we're gonna take off an Icy Wind just to drop that attack. Okay, so we're gonna shield this one up. And we're gonna take off another Icy Wind. Okay. So yeah, this Doom Desire gonna take us out. Oh no. It don't take us out, nice, so just gonna take off another Icy Wind. Okay. So we take that out. Okay, and then we got the Whimsicott and this is probably an aerial ace or something. Yeah, too bad, that's super effective on me. And he got a shield left, but I'm just going for that grass knot. Okay. Okay, too bad it takes me out, so going on to the next battle. Okay, we gotta start off against a Bulbasaur. So we're going for this Icy Wind. And then I'm gonna switch into Whimsicott. And I'm not gonna shield this. Hopefully it's the energy ball. Okay, nice. Okay, and this one we're gonna shield up because it's gonna be a weather ball and it will be super effective. Okay, and then she comes in with Lapras. Okay, too bad. Yeah, I'm just coming in with Dewgong. So we're gonna take off an Icy Wind. Okay, and I'm not gonna shield this, and after that we're gonna switch into Glade. Okay, there was a Skull Bash, too bad. And we're gonna take off this Leaf Blade. Okay, she let that go, so that takes it out. Yeah, too bad. She comes in with Wigglytuff, so yeah, that's not good. That charm doing a lot of damage. Okay, and then she's switching into a Bulbasaur, and we're going for this Icy Wind. Okay, that takes it out. So yeah, she is playing it too smart. No. So yeah, we lose that battle. Too bad. So we got only 2 wins. So yeah, I thought it was a pretty nice team, but yeah, it was a fun team to use, so I don't really care. So that is the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.